sunglasses back. Now Billy Bob was driving home from his favorite bar, when he looked up and made a wish on a shooting star. All of a sudden his pickup died with a sputter and a cough. That shooting star was hovering there when he heard a voice so soft. And it said, take me to your leader. Take me to your leader. We've got a cure for the common cold and we'll fix it so you won't grow old. Just take me to your leader. Bob read the National Star, so he knew what to expect. And the last thing in the world he wanted was to be a test subject. He cranked his key, hoping to flee this thing from outer space, when something knocked on his windshield. He looked up into a little green face, and it said, take me to your leader. Take me to your leader. All your questions will be answered. We'll throw in the cure for cancer. Just take me to your leader. Now a creature came toward his door with its arms sticking straight out. Billy Bob thought it looked satanic. Now he had no doubts. So he grabbed his shotgun from his gun rack and shot it in its little green head. He said, I don't know what the hell that was, but God knows now it's dead. And the moral of the story that I'm telling you here today, my friends, never ever walk up to a redneck and say, hey, take me to your leader.